Home field advantage is never a question here in Seattle as the home crowd is preparing for this NFC West matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the Seattle Seahawks.
We were at practice this week with both teams, and just watching them, you could tell they're going to lean on the ground game a little bit more maybe than most people expect, which is going to surprise some folks.
Yeah, I think it's going to surprise a lot of people. It's going to surprise the opposite defenses, no doubt. I even surprised some of the people in the stands who wanted to come here and see these star quarterbacks. Well, it's going to be about these running backs today. Let's see who can win the battle.
He's got a chance to return this one. LaMichael James is in the backfield.
First and 10.
Looking to scramble. The ball is jarred loose. Oh, they cough up the football, and the defense takes possession.
That's what you call a takeaway. The defense just makes such a hard hit that they take the football away from the offense, and they recover the fumble.
Setting up in the pistol on this play, the wide receiver in motion. First and 10, handoff. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
They give it to the running back, and he'll go to the left.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start to crowd the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage, look out, they'll throw it over the top.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation.
The Seahawks get a first down.
Nice catch that time by the wide receiver on the slant route. Quarterback puts it right on target.
That reception gave them the first down. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Brings it in for the score in the end zone.
The fade route, it's a big part of every offense now in the NFL. We see it here. Look at the receiver. Pins the defender inside. Beautiful throw to the outside. Fade for a touchdown.
The Seahawks with the PAT to come. And the extra point is good. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. They're setting up the return. Colin Kaepernick under center. First and 10 for Michael James.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
And James is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. But Michael James gets the carry. Breaks free. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick.
And he'll start his return. And he's met head on right there at the 20.
Number 11 on the return.
Russell Wilson has it under center. First and 10. Looking for Percy Harvin. The catch is made in the secondary. Don't underestimate Russell Wilson's ability to go long, as we saw right there.
I don't think the defense underestimated Russell Wilson's arm strength. That is just a beautiful long throw down the field. Look, we're talking about a guy that one time played professional baseball. He can flat throw that football.
And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Jim, that pass ends up incomplete because the defender, he just jarred the football loose with that hit. Nice job. Get that shoulder into the receiver, knock that football out, and get it to the ground.
And here we have second down. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Looks to his left. The Seahawks now move the chains.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. They're running the option. Here's the pitch.
Good job by the defense that time. Everybody's expecting a pass. They were ready for the run, and they stopped the offense for a short gain in the red zone.
Trying to make something happen, and he's thrown to the ground.
The offensive line did a terrible job that time reacting to the blitz by the defense. They let the defenders come free, and they sacked the quarterback.
The defense pushed the offense back with the sack, and the offense needs 9 now on third down. Pass is intercepted. And a touchback. LaMichael James is in the backfield. James got it on the handoff.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Running back gets it on the handoff. The 49ers lined up in the pistol to the right.
Good, solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation.
The 49ers will approach this play from out of the pistol. And they tackle him there at the 34.
I like this play call this time. They go for it on fourth and short, and they call the right play, and they pick up the first down.
49ers come out in the pistol, leading on that running attack again here on first down.
Good job by the safety, diagnosing the run, getting up, outside and making the tackle for a short gain.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. The 49ers on offense here to start the second quarter.
Ohio! Ohio!
Lined up in the pistol formation. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
Now it's a third and 13. Looking to the right side and throwing. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
You just can't sit back there and play conservative defense in the NFL. The quarterbacks and receivers are too good. Third and over 10 yards, you play safe and you give up the first down.
Setting up in the pistol on this play.
Well, the long run that time, and there's a lot of reasons why they got that long run. But the biggest one, the good blocking up front, but what patience for the running back. He did not panic because it took a while for that running lane to develop. When it did, he saw it, he hit it, and he used his talents to get down the field for the big game. This is where on the defensive side, where you have the lead, the team's driving against you, call something different so you can come up with a big play and stop the offense. Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up a first down.
Oh, it almost picked off that time.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Two tight ends on the field here. Quick drop back. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Change of possession coming up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down. First down as they head to the line. Into the open flat. Inhales the pass.
Arm strength is a nice thing to have when the window of opportunity is very small. Quarterbacks with strong arms can still fire it in there. Nice throw right on target by the QB.
Coming up, second down. Eyeing that left side. No room to complete that one.
This is frustrating for a coach. You call a play, you get the receiver down the field on a corner route, and your quarterback cannot put it on the target.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Wow, he has it. And what a catch that time, partner.
Nothing surprises it anymore. These guys are so talented. You're right, spectacular catch.
And we've reached the two-minute warning. Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. The Seahawks get a first down.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense has got to be happy with that.
Now first and 10. Got a little screen set up here. Picks up only two.
Well, there's not much to say about that play, Jim. It was a completion by the quarterback, and it picked up a couple yards.
Baldwin's in the slot. Wilson from the shotgun.
Justin Smith brings the quarterback down.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense from scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Third and long. He's looking to go down the field here, and it's incomplete.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And he's going to be tackled right around the 37.
What was the defense doing that time on that fourth down try by the offense? Disorganized, not ready, and they give it up.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. He'll fire it out to the left. On the money.
How about that? We just saw the fly route straight down the field by the wide receiver. Long throw by the quarterback and a nice completion.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Alden Smith with the quarterback takedown.
Not a good job by the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half, you got to get rid of the football. Nobody's open, just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack.
Looking long. And they can't connect.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Mounting a serious drive. Goes deep to Sidney Rice. And it's out of bounds, incomplete.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The kick is through.
Well, this guy's a machine. Every time he gets a chance, go out there and kick a field goal. It is right down the middle. Good job by the offense. Good job by the kicker.
Their catch signal and a touchback. And James is in the backfield. Single back set. Kaepernick gets it to Vernon Davis. The 49ers signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used. First down here after the completion. And he's forced to the ground.
That's what all defensive coordinators love to see when they don't have to blitz and one of their defensive linemen gets a sack without any blitzing.
Colin Kaepernick under center, second and 15. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
breaking huddle, coming to the line at the 42.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to pack it up.
Heaving it down the field. That ball was going the other way.
So that's going to do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Seahawks lead by four. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff.
And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. Russell Wilson has it under center.
First and 10. They'll run it here out of the weak eye. Second down coming up. Play action. Looking at every option. Justin Smith brings the quarterback down.
Well, it's just a race against time, isn't it? When the defense blitzes, can you get to the quarterback before he has time to recognize the blitz and throw it to a receiver?
The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? They better hurry to get the snap. Throws to the right. The Seahawks now move the chains. Runs out of bounds.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
This play set up by the long gainer.
It's an end around.
Muscles through the defender.
And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
Well, even though they ran the reverse that time and it didn't work, I still like to call the defense saw it. That will slow him down here in the next few plays.
Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Working that left side. He has the grab.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
In his hands. Complete. Touchdown.
What a tough throw and catch into a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They've got to make the catch. That time he did.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Begins his return.
Ball is out.
The kicking team recovers, and here they go. He's got some daylight.
Got what he wanted. Touchdown.
Well, it was a good job on that touchdown that time, and I tell you, there's nothing like being on top of the other team and make them chase you.
Extra point is good. in kickoff return formation. He's got a chance to return this one.
It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle.
Ohio!
James lined up in a single back formation.
First and 10. Brings it into his body.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
That reception gave them the first down. Reaches out and snatches it.
He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Here we go.
Just a quick drop back. Going for the home run.
And that'll close the gap.
What a good job by the offense driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents.
Up now for the two, challenging the defender. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Signaling for fair catch. Baldwin's lined up in the slot, looking to the right side and throwing. The Seahawks get a first down.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
Baldwin's a receiver in the slot.
And 10.
The give goes to the left. Tackles made.
Nice run that time by the running back. And if they keep running the football like this, it's just a matter of time before they fake it and throw that football over the top of the defense. They are being physical. The running back doing a good job, and they are making it happen in the running game today.
Baldwin's in the slot. 15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Seahawks offense has switched sides now and has the football as we begin the fourth quarter. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Catch is made. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
If you got a defensive back that's scared to death and not going to give up the big play, you've got to run things like this. The out route, nice route by the wide receiver and a good throw by the quarterback.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. The play clock's running down.
The quarterback will hand it off. Picks up nine.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Second and a yard. Ahmad Brooks brings the quarterback down.
Nice job that time by the defense getting the sack. The blitz was well-timed. And when it's well-timed, the offense doesn't have time to react, and they get a good sack.
They need to get the playoff. 2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The big sack pushes the offense into a very difficult third down and 11. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Shakes off the hit. Down to the 15.
Again, the offensive coordinator has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. First and 10, will go ground. He'll go to the left.
Well, that touchdown just put the icing on the cake, Jim, whatever you want to say, because now the lead's too big, not enough time for the other team to come back. Great job by the offense.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. And it's a fake. Going across the middle. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Is out.
Free kick out of bounds. Kicking team.
The last thing you wanted to do here was kick it out of bounds.
Ohio.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Kaepernick gets it to Vernon Davis. Gain of eight.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Two tight ends. Second down and two. Gets away from the pressure. Running play went for 11.
And you're on the defensive side. You just cannot lose containment, even on a quarterback. That time they pressure him in the pocket. He takes out. There's no containment on the outside. He gets out there, nobody open to throw it to, so he just picks up some big yards running the ball.
LaMichael James is in the backfield. The defense gets a sack.
Outside linebackers who can get to the quarterback, they are a rare breed in the NFL because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker. And we saw it that time on display.
Coughed up the football.
the offense was able to recover the ball.
Well, the offense lucks out this time as they hold on to the football.
Yeah, I think the word luck is appropriate here, no doubt about it. Bad fumble that time by the offensive player, but at least they were alert enough to get there and get on it and keep possession of the football.
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
Jim, they're in the red zone, and what they have to do here is score as fast as you can so you can give yourself a few more opportunities.
Here's the first snap after the big play. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air.
The pass complete. 49ers in the end zone.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. So, put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got it in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. Shrugs off the first hit.
He's brought to a halt.
They bring in the extra tight end. Takes the knee.
San Francisco.
Second down coming up. Takes the knee. A ton of defensive backs out here for this play. They're in punting formation. There it is. The game has come to an end. It was a good one throughout. Hotly contested right down to the wire. It was a close one, and at the final whistle, what a win for that one team.
It sure is. What a thrill to win a close game in the NFL. You think about it, how hard it is just to get one win and how tough it was out there, and to hang on, man, it's a great feeling.